Well, this outdoor elements is in the what's this category. So a friend of mine on the south side of South Bend, Indiana, sent in this picture. And he wondered what it was. He said, it looks kind of like the shape of a pine cone, but it's not the right texture for a pine cone. It was soft and kind of shiny. So what is it? Well, it's actually deer droppings. And it might not be the familiar shape that you're used to or familiar with as deer droppings. So what's the scoop? Well, in early spring, when my friend found this little pile in his yard, there's lots of green growth. Newly emerged leaves on trees, fresh green grass, lots of liquid in that plant material. And so when deer are eating wetter food, fresher leaves, fresher grass, their droppings are much, much softer. But in winter or even late fall, when deer are browsing on drier plant material, even twigs that don't have any leaves in winter, they produce oval-shaped pellets. And thanks go to Amy Ditchley, who shared this photo she took along Fall Creek in Indianapolis of what we think of as typical deer droppings. By the way, male deer produce more droppings than female deer in the piles, but you can't really tell just by looking if it's a male deer or a female deer that has produced that pile. But did you know an adult deer can defecate 12 to 15 times a day? That's amazing. Another interesting fact is that when doe drop their fawns or give birth to their fawns, the doe always makes sure that they defecate far away from where they have left their fawn for the day. They also lead the fawns away from the bedding place to defecate so that the fawn's droppings are not near the bedding place. It's a good reminder that adult deer will leave their young, their newly born young, in a field or meadow in a shrubby place throughout the day and just come back to that fawn at dusk to nurse it until that little fawn is old enough to tromp around with mom pretty well. So if you find a fawn that's kind of bedding down and it looks really small, just let it be, because if you take it away, the mother will come back at dusk to feed it and it won't be there. So that's a good reminder. Hey, if you've got a picture that you'd like to share with us, be sure to message us on Facebook or ask a question there, or go to the Outdoor Elements website and you can send us a question there as well. Remember, you can find your own outdoor elements when you visit area parks and natural areas. We'll see you soon.